And your employer, even if they're well-meaning, even if they want to cooperate with the union, they say, look, guys, I can't afford to give you a raise, right? I can't afford to raise the hourly wage because look at what's happened to my health care rates. And your whole negotiation ends up being how much more of a health care burden are you going to have to carry when you thought those benefits were already locked in? So that's why health care reform is so important, even if you've got health insurance, because it is taking money out of your pocket and it's leaving a lot of people in very dire straits. So, all right? possible to go ahead and get health insurance through what we're calling this exchange, with subsidies, with help from the federal government if you can't afford it, so that you'd still be able to get health insurance even if you're 20 or 21 or 22, as long as you were eligible financially. I mean, if you're LeBron James, I love LeBron, but he doesn't need a subsidy from the federal government for health insurance.
Yeah, right.
But assuming you qualify in terms of income, where you're a working person who's not making a lot of money, doesn't get health insurance on the job, regardless of age, you would then be eligible to go ahead and buy health insurance through this exchange. That's the whole idea, is that we're creating a system where anybody who doesn't have health insurance is able to go and look up and see these choices. By the way, this exchange has a lot of private plan options in it, if that's what you prefer. And you can choose the plan that you think works best for you, and we would then help you be able to purchase that insurance. And any insurer who was in the exchange would have to abide by certain rules. Like, you can't exclude people for pre-existing conditions. Like, they can't just drop you if they decide that you get too sick. You can't lose your insurance just because you change jobs. Right? So we would be reforming the insurance industry, and you would be able to get access for insurance